I'm going to tell you a story today. Real stories from real tours. This is Margaret Crenshaw, and I'm a realtor in Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. I like to go to all of my closings. If I have sold you a home, or if you know me, you know that I will be at the closing table with you. If you are signing in person here on Hilton Head in the attorney's office, I'll be sitting there next to you. And there really isn't anything for me to do at the closing table other than to provide support and to bring you the key. Recently, I had a closing with a really dear friend of mine. It was the closing day for her home that we had spent months looking for. We had finally found it. So finally, closing day had come, and she was so excited. And I was going to go pick up the key. I went to the seller's agent's office, and I picked up the key. And I had it in my hot little hand. And I got in my car, and I put it in the cup holder, and I drove 30 minutes to the attorney's office. Will you do the fandango? And when I got there, I picked up the little key, and as I was turning the car off, somehow the key slipped out of my hand. And I thought, well, it's hit the floor. I'll just bend over and pick it up. But I'm telling you right now, the key was nowhere to be found. It literally disappeared. So I go up to the attorney's office, and there my excited client friend is ready to sign off on her stack of paperwork. And I said, I'm really out of sorts. I lost the key. And she was like, only you could do something like that. And I'm thinking, yeah, that's true. And we're all on our hands and knees looking all around the car, all under the seat, trying to figure out, under the carpet, under the everything. Luckily, the agent had another key, and I just went and got the other key. Problem solved. From now on, when I go pick up the keys, I put them in an envelope and I seal the envelope and I write the property address and the buyer's name on it so that it's a much bigger thing so that I don't lose them from now on. So you'll never have to worry. I will always have your keys.